Nathaniel asked me to come up here. Basically, he had something that he wanted to tell me. I don't know exactly what it's about, but I'd like to know what's going on in his life.
Yeah, it's something pretty important I want to talk to you about.
All right.
I'm just going to come out and say it, I guess. I'm in an intimate relationship with Chase, sexually and emotionally.
You're in an intimate relationship with your car?
Yes.
And sexually with your car?
Yes.
It's your car?
Yes.
How does that work? How can you have sex with a car?
Mainly it's just a lot of just rubbing up against him.
Okay.
And it involves masturbating as well.
Help me out. When did this start?
It mainly started when I was younger. I just didn't have a lot of friends. And
you've always been kind of a loner.
Yeah.
You've always liked it alone.
Right. I just started having those feelings more and more after I hit puberty. And it just became more and more serious after that, as far as the sexual side and the emotional side.
Don't get me wrong. I mean, I like my motorcycle, you know, and I like my cars, you know, but I mean, they're cars to me.
Right.
They're not a sexual object, I guess, as you see them, right?
I mean,
was it because I wasn't really around?
We just couldn't spend a lot of time.
I
had to stay with Mom pretty much.
Right,
all the time.
I moved away and I wasn't around.
But I'm not blaming you for that.
But I know that it has something to do with it. I mean, I feel like it has part to do with it, not all, but part. Because I wasn't around, wasn't there for you.
It's your fault.
You know, I wish I could have been there for you and your sister more.
I understand.
When me and his mother divorced, the town that we were in, just there was not a lot of work. So the only way was to move off. But, you know, I wish we could get closer. I wish there was more time. It seems like there's a long time that goes between visits. Hopefully we can get on a little bit closer relationship, and I can try to figure this out.